its competition. The characteristics of a good vodka are clarity, purity, and texture. And word number two, Jamie Heineman, degree in Russian literature. Expert number three, Carrie Byron, former undercover martini tester. The rules are simple. Each judge gets 8 shots of vodka, one from each of the 6 filtration stages, and an expensive top-shelf press. The cheap, unfiltered vodka will be the control. Their task is to rate them on worst to best. As a professional taster is at stake, and he's got to be on top of his game. It tasted like gasoline. It was kind of hot. It's pretty nice. 8 straight vodkas later, surprisingly, Anthony's brimming with confidence. Before the other judges lose their mind, Jamie makes his final lineup.
Are you happy with your selections, Jamie?
Yes.
I'm wondering if you might have contaminated your experiment by mixing on the mustache.
Either that or they're actually very sensitive and able to pick up on subtle variations in the chemistry of the vodka.
Touche!
Carrie Byron, are you ready?
Drink at work? Sure.
Myth is true, there should be no discernible difference between the top-shelf brand and the fully filtered rot gut.